I am fucking relying on her far too much. You are literally in the middle of getting shot. You know what? Oh my god, I have to reload this too. Hello, and welcome to Prosperity. And also welcome back to This Dad Games. I am This Dad. I am gaming. Also welcome back to Far Cry New Dawn. Right, the last time we just got back to Hope County. It's like the prologue, fucking epic prologue. Kim Rye, Nick Rye's daughter was there as well. Carmina, I think she's called. So, we're going to carry on. Alright, okay. So, there's someone over here that wants me to do something for them. So you lot can get so nobbed.
Home. Mom's right. The two of us can work together to build this place back up.
We should.
Anytime you need a hand,
we shall and we will.
I'll come fight by your side, Cap. You don't mind if I call you Cap, right? Captain of security just sounds, well, a little formal.
Listen, you call me Cap. That's what they call Captain America. If you want to I don't want to say how good I am or anything.
She'll give you the rundown on what we can do for Prosperity.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
Cool, man. Cool. Okay, let's get this duffel bag. Get my drugs. Go on in, let's have a look. It'll do. What now? It'll do. Yep. Customization. Yeah, it'll do. Got a shirt like that, and I. No. Should we go for the Herc look? Oh, I think we'll stick with that one. There's a bit of grey in it, it's like mine. She pissed me off. I found loads of greys today. Anyway. Oh, go on in. That one. I got grey down here. But it's not black with grey, it's like... Anyway, it's a fucking avatar. What's this? Gloves? Red. Trousers? Red. No, It's got khakis. Confirm, bitches!
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmen.
I've got some things to
tell you. Yeah, well, do you know what I'm glad about?
My name is Kim. I guess you could say I run things around here.
I know. I drove you to the hospital the last time.
But the truth is, we need all the help we can get. And at the moment, you're it. We thought your people on that train were going to give us an edge. We were all going to work together to grow things, make things. We were going to fight back against the twins.
So let's
do
it.
All that is gone now.
I'm going to do to them what Jamie Oliver did to Turkey Twizzlers. Alright?
Let me show you how things work around here.
I'm going to get rid.
This is Prosperity. If we're going to have a fighting chance against the highwaymen, the first thing we've got to do is get this place up and running. We have several facilities to make Prosperity thrive.
Right.
These are the places where you can craft weapons and...
Just let me kill people.
Cultivate plants for health.
I'm here to kill people. It's what I do. It's my bread and butter. Sometimes I get killed, but mainly I'm here to kill people.
County.
Oh, hello.
To get the most out of our facilities, we need
ethanol. All that can be
them.
Mine?
Your map shows the highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make Prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is going to work. He's built up settlements before, And without his knowledge, we won't be able
to. So what, do I have to get him first?
To the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us,
okay.
We'll do everything we can to help you.
Reached the coal mine.
You're lucky to be alive after that crash.
Oh well, it's quite a distance.
Hello.
Really, isn't it?
Hi.
Let me out then. Exit. Open the gate.
Ready when you are.
Not gonna lie. Wanted my buzzsaw gun. My saw. What's it called? My gun that shoots saws. What's up with a bison, man? Anyway, carry on. Look how pretty. Look how pretty. Anyway, carry on. There's roads. Does that mean. Is there going to be cars in this? Personally, I don't see it.
Funny how the.
Whoa! Oh, he's dead.
The highwaymen drive trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up.
I missed.
Yet, you can hijack the trucks, bring them to Prosperity.
I missed again.
Or liberated outpost.
What is up with this gun? What is up with this gun? I'm obviously going to blame the gun. It's not my incredible shooting. Oh no.
Hey Cap, finding the highwaymen is no walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in our county.
Carby, I'm back in the action because I saved myself. You had nothing to do with it.
All over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can clear the drop first, and it's always a fight.
Move it!
Okay, I was just getting a shotgun. Coming up, bitches. Who do you think you are? I'm looting, it's gonna take a minute. No, because I'm reloading, it's gonna take even bloody longer. Nothing. You on your way. Thank you. Bye bye then. Are they circling back around?
Moving to a better spot.
Okay, I just did something that was completely pointless. And I'm gonna own that. I'm gonna enjoy it. Surprise! Come on then! Yeah boy, I got pack points. Carry a third weapon. Oh, that's what I need, isn't it? Grapple. I feel like I need that. I feel like getting around is more important at the moment. Come on, girl, get in. Quick.
Okay, I'm in.
That's what I wanted to hear. Out the way! Oh, that was a civilian.
Let me see what I can do.
Yeah! The dog's after me. Do you know what? Like, so far, I think I like this better than Far Cry 5. If that's possible.
Thought that was it for me.
Really, a bit dramatic, girl. I ate a flower. Okay, they're shooting at me. Nice. Off road. Oh, chilly chilly bam bam. Off-roading, because that's what we do.
Captain's report. They'll have Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Hi. If I was Carmina right there, I would not be out in the open. But I'm not her, I'm me, and I am out in the open. Fucking mess. Boy, where are you? Hide in the tunnel. I'm not. Why is everyone obsessed with their ass in this game? I'm hearing them. Don't know where they are though. Help. I have a key. I've got a key. Oh, hello. Oh, there.
Finders keepers.
Yep, finders keepers, losers eat dick. A little bit close, but don't worry. We're in now. That's cool. Whoa. Come on then. Get stabbed. Okay, so there's some paper here. How the bloody hell could you read that? I'm not fussed, really and truly. There's my bat, it ricocheted. He's got a bar. Oh no! I am fucking relying on her far too much. You are literally in the middle of getting shot. You know what? Oh my god, I have to reload this too. Don't worry. Thank you, Carmina. Okay, mate. Okay. Yeah. Oh, well. You don't need my help then.
Jesus, I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me.
Yeah?
You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now.
Let's go. Get out of here. There we go.
Oh. And the turret. I'll get us out of here.
Nice.
Let's go. Go, go.
Surprise.
Go.
Is it a surprise? If you're surprised, then you're stupid.
Shit. Coming right at us.
Okay, ready? We'll go up here then. But they are behind us. Don't worry. I'll take care of that one. If I can hit him. Got him. Got him. Yeah, let me just shoot the fuck out of this car a moment. Now another one. Oh my god. I don't know what happened to you, mate.
Enemy right behind us.
They love it. They keep flying, don't they? Come on, dude.
They're coming from the right.
There is. They're coming off road as well. He's dead.
Enemy on our left.
Gone, dude. There we go. Perfect. You're dead. Were they in? She was on her feet.
Enemy right behind us. They're behind us.
Wow, they literally go flying. Where are they, dude? Let me know. I'll shoot everyone in the titties.
I'm taking it off road.
Whoa, it doesn't look like it. Are we good? Do you like take a pop shot as we need to dive? Yeah, dead. Oh god. Oh, what, you think you got quads so you're better than me? Is that it? Okay, when you said off-road, I didn't think you meant in water. Mate. Go up here then.
Our leg is too fucked up to drive. You know where we're going. You'll have to drive us the rest of the way.
Why do I have to drive? You in? He's in. Let's go. I'd hold on, mate, because I'm pretty crazy when it comes to this shit. Pretty crazy indeed. Nobody around yet? Okay, there's a wait. There's a road. We're on the road. Does that mean that we're going to get ambushed? Is it going to be an ambush?
Didn't think I'd get out of there alive. Thanks for risking your neck for me, Cap.
Let me just see this map. There's the map. Where is it? I'm going. Going there. Okay. Next right. Let me in. Biznitches. Is that?
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus. Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. There, two will be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
Master.
The choir. Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it. Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how.
Screw Saving Private Ryan. This is Saving Thomas Rush.
The twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why they need your help.
And how much use will be to you anymore?
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
I'll learn fast.
Okay.
No, not you.
You ready?
Meh.
Yeah.
That vibrated the controller.
All right then, let's get started.
Well,
whoa, hey, stop.
You don't fuck around, do you?
How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Oh, you're the captain from the train, huh?
I'm gonna end this episode of Far Cry 5 right here. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, thumbs up. Might start putting them in the video randomly. Thumb up. Subliminal messaging. Anyway, also please consider subscribing.
You can be a lot stronger out here.
And I'll see you in the next one.
Tell them what's happening in Hope County.
Bye.